Rickety tickety clickety clack. Rickety tickety clickety clack. It pulls to the left and I pull back. Rickety tickety clickety clack. It rattles and squeaks with two sticky wheels as I stroll up and down looking for deals on canned goods and cheap microwavable meals, trying hard not to run over anyone's heels. There's something sticky on the handle there, left by a child whose mother, I fear, couldn't care less if her darling dear left sloppy goo for the next shopper here. But I save lots of money on spas and on gyms, because the workout I get here, it keeps me quite trim. And though it's a threat to life and to limb, the chances of finding one better are slim. So I push and I pull as I move through the store, and I hope that my arms won't give out before I'm done with my shopping and head for the door. Next week, I know I'll be back for more. So, rickety-tickety-clickety-clack, rickety-tickety-clickety-clack, it pulls to the left and I pull back, rickety-tickety-clickety-clack.
Ma'am, will that be paper or plastic?